What if Christmas perhaps comes from a hockey game? Yes, yes indeed. Welcome to the Langley Event Center. Welcome to the month of December. Welcome to the Vancouver Giants and the Spokane Chiefs.
Our 4-0 and 2-0 shutouts. So they haven't scored on the road the last two times they've played. Heavy, heavy home schedule, 17 games and at home, 9 on the road.
They score on the rush to the Chiefs. A quick bang-bang play to Connor Gabrick, and the Chiefs, 1 minute, 22 seconds in. It's Zumach, rather, with the shot. It's a 1-0 lead. Now the other way. Here come the Giants. Good speed. Sortif dancing down the left side. Pass in the middle. All alone, Roman. Denied by Campbell Arnold. Point blank, a good look for the Giants. Milos Roman, left wing side. Picked off by Zumach. Right wing side. Hughes bumped at the wall hard by Canuck Leeper. As the Giants answer with some physicality. Is McNeil, or Gabrick rather, towards the goal. Switch directions and knocked to the wall. Now back to the left wing point. Matt Leduc, his wrist shot. Switch directions and they score. Leduc took the shot. Gabrick might have hit it. And Leduc is going to lead the flyby. This is going to be his goal for now. Nearly upended. Leduc on his backhand. Clears to the line, not out. Nielsen goes to get it. Leduc got hammered behind his net. Slow to get up. Nielsen trying to go back door, deflects it in. Tristan Nielsen. Power play goal. 14.7 seconds to go in the period. The Giants are on the board. Free to the point. Connor Horning lets a shot go. That's going to switch directions. Plummer trying to wrap it around. Loose puck on a backhand. It was right there. And unable to tuck it in. In close was Evan Patrician. And now the other way. Bafaro breakaway for Nielsen. All by himself. Off the crossbar and out of play. And he'll send it to the middle nicely for Bear Hughes. Hughes wide on Byram. Cut into the net. Byram staples him to the glass again. Bear Hughes has been a bowling pin here tonight. He has been knocked down a few times. All by Toporowski. And now Larson down the right side. Into the slot. Toporowski point blank, and Tendick made the save. Now loose in front. Finley denied by Tendick. As the Giants giving up all sorts of chances in front of their net with under 2 minutes to play. He'll stop at the half wall. Back to the point for Plouffe. Dylan Plouffe walks to the middle. Lets it go high and over the net. 15 seconds to play. Shepherd along the right wing wall. Has to get rid of it. He's pinned along the wall. Puck is in feet. Giants trying desperately to clear it. What a play by Noah King to clear it to center. And that's going to move the puck out. Beckman goes after the empty net. Justin Sortif gets in his way. He's going to take a penalty. And with 1.3 ticks left on the clock, the Spokane Chiefs are going to hang on, and they're going to win tonight's game.
Well, for the Vancouver Giants against a pretty stingy Spokane Chief team. And that's the way this thing ends up. And Vancouver will go to 6-5, 1-0 on home ice, a total of 13 wins, 13 losses, one overtime loss, and one shootout loss. So right on that 500 number, right across the board.